Lawrence, Arizona. Town Hall, Library, Visitor Center, Museum, Parks, Division Dam Road. That's the way you go to get out to the BLM. Rice Road, I think it's called. Popular four-wheel drive road.
First take a left. That's
cheap. Yeah, probably.
Those are all hookups. That used to be a trailer park.
Wow.
Look at that.
Got there?
I don't know. What this is.
Tucson, Arizona Temple.
Cool.
Newest one.
This is really the church.
Everybody's here, right?
We gotta go. Wait.
Everybody wants to be with Grandma.
Get a what?
A bus. Yeah. Convert it.
Yeah. They have Wi-Fi.
Awesome.
Oh. All right. Let's have a.
Silent tour. That means I can't talk, and you shouldn't either. But there's a reception area at the end of our tour, and you can talk and take pictures and do that sort of thing there. I'll try to go slow so that we don't lose anybody. We'd like to keep our group together until we get to the reception area. Okay, are there any other questions? Yes.
What's the dome made out of?
A steel structure that is covered with zinc imported from Germany. What do they call it? Bright zinc or something like that. Each of our own eye sits on top of it. These 300 and some odd pounds. Same place.
We're trying to downsize. Our next step after the apartment is an RV, so.
Bring your own chair.
The idea in the RV was to put only the things we love in storage. I didn't love my couches, so I sold it.
Kill the dog and sell everything else.
could grab a picture right here.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
Back on the bus again.
Do I have to?
Yeah. Feel like
do I have to?
Yep.
I don't want to.
I feel like can't go.
But I don't want to. Do I have to?
Sorry, I think I said 10. It's going to be 11. Is that okay? Does anyone need a high chair or an hour? Okay.